Hey guys, it's Mike. Welcome back to my channel, Mike's 84 Corvette. Today, it's the age-old question, do you open the hood or do you leave it closed? What do you do when you go to a car show? Is your engine underhood clean enough to show off, or are you like me and you're a little meek and you're a little jealous of everyone who has the spotless engines and all the chrome and the beautiful hoses and everything? So anyway, I decided to do some underhood cleaning, maybe get it sort of presentable to open up at a car show. A lot of grime, especially in the suspension area, under the hood, a couple other places. So anyway, tried to clean it up a little bit. I'll show you what I did. So check it out right after this. Cover it up. Use a whole can. So pretty soaked. All right, now I'm gonna hit it with some water. This is the left side, the driver's side, which was not too bad to begin with because I had to work on this one, but get off of here. Mist soaker cone jet. That's what I'm saying. Jet. Thank you. is cleaner. Seven years of road grime. What else? Whatever else. Let me get you in there. And you'll be able to see it. Cleaner. Sorry. Looks better. It's better. Yeah, let's go over to the other side now. Alright, let's hit it with some water. High pressure water. It's better, but it's not great. Let's hit it with some more. So, I'm trying to straighten you guys out. I went through a whole can of brake cleaner on both of those, both sides. So I'm going to let this sit a little bit and hopefully be able to spray more of that off and get you guys in there to take a look. In the meantime, I'm going to see if I can do something, use some of that back to black stuff on the underside here. Let's see if we can clean it up. It's just pretty bad. All right, let me get that stuff out. So the instructions say treat one area at a time, whole can 5 to 6 inches from surface, blah, 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 spray a thin layer, overlapping, sweeping motion, soft, clean microfiber towel. Got one. Thoroughly buff all surrounding surfaces, blah, 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 before moving on to the next area. Heavily stain or something, second coat. Okay. Shake well. All right, let's shake it well. That seems pretty shaken. Shaken, not stirred, right, James Bond? All right. Let's flip this up here. Let's flip you guys over there. Don't want to flip you guys off. That would be bad. All right, let's see. I'm gonna try this area right here. It smells nice. I don't think it's doing anything though. Dirt. Yeah, I don't think this stuff is going to do the trick. I just don't think it's going to work. Can you guys see that? Let me get you up a little higher. Let's try that. See that? misspoke. This area looks a little bit better. I don't know what happened here though. This is weird. Things explode under there. Who the hell knows? Sam, not really buffing, I'm just rubbing. Better? I don't know. I think it's gonna need something better than that. Let's keep going. Right half first, see what happens. See, smells nice. Might not be the nicest underbody, underhood area, but it'll smell nice. Step back. Maybe I was in the way. Any difference? A little bit. Right to left. So, right side looks a little better, really not that great. Left side, still need to do. I'm just spraying it on and trying to buff it and wipe it. That hood pin area is awful. And of course the wheel housing here, I probably should just rinse and spray it. But I'm gonna keep going until the can's gone. Or until I'm done or the can's gone first. So I'll do some more and I'll show you the results. So anyway, here's the inside of the hood. Get that back to black stuff. Did a decent job, not great. I don't know what I'm gonna have to do with this spot there. This whole hood, my underhood might have to be painted again just to get it looking nice. Here's the driver's side, the control arm, upper and lower, and brake components. Let's see if I can get you guys in there. Not that great. Decent, better, not that great. What I just did, which I don't think I caught on the camera, is I sprayed some of that back, the black stuff on the inside here. I need to get another clean rag to buff it out. So let me do that and we'll see what happens. Better. Probably what would make everything look nicer is if these screws were not rusty and black again. Replace all those. But they're original, 37 years old. Let's see if I can get a little bit more out of this can. She's almost empty. See if I can do the same thing to the inside of this one, although it's still wet. Let me dry it off and then try. Let's see how much of this stuff I have left. None. A little bit. Just a little bit. I think that's it. Oh well. Alright. Give it a little wipe. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get some more of that. Or something different. Bad. I just don't know if I'm ready to open up this hood at a car show yet. I mean, for 37 years, and I don't think the guy who had the car before me like cleaned anything. Anyway, let me know what you guys think. If you have any ideas on what to do. Thanks again for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button, and I'll see you guys later. One other thing I wanted to clean too. Handle is grimy, and I haven't been able to clean any of this stuff off. And also right here. Yuck. Anyway. I ain't trying this stuff. It's cheap. Who knows if it'll work. Lift out dirt and soil. Leaves a fresh, clean scent. Alright, let me get this going. Guess I should have read the instructions. It said to spray onto a microfiber and then go on. I just sprayed it straight on. Oh no. Nope, nothing's coming off. I don't get it. I don't know what to use on here. How about this right here? Sorry, everything's moving. Maybe a little bit came off. I don't know what that could be. That was like that when I bought it. What is that? Grease? Grime? 37 years of it? This car before me had dirty hands. Probably used his palm to get out, maybe. Seat's clean. So it wasn't like dirty pants. I'm gonna try one more coat of this stuff. Let's see. Let it sit for a while. Sit for a while. I'll come back and wipe it up. So I let it sit for a while, and I even found this little brush. I think this is an old like shoe polish brush. Bristles are pretty firm. I agitated it, and now I'm agitated because nothing is working. And I hate to use something stronger like, I don't know, gas. I'm gonna try it one more time. Take you guys along too. This stuff I just don't think has the horsepower to clean this.
same again. It's not really doing much. Gotta give it to these people though. They do smell nice. A lot of these cleaners, they do smell nice. They don't do much, but they smell nice. Maybe a tiny bit better. Maybe a tiny bit better. I don't know, I'm gonna have to find something else. If anybody knows what can get out this grime from this pad, let me know. I sure would appreciate it.